New at 6, Northwestern Medicine finding a unique way to help people with Parkinson's, and it's ping pong. It's being played at Northwestern Medicine's Lake Forest Hospital. Research suggests that the focus on balance, hand-eye coordination, and concentration can improve Parkinson's symptoms. The program is offered twice a week, once a week at Edgewater Fitness Center.